Alright, so before this video starts, I just wanted to quickly let you know that I've got a Patreon. It's just a place where I can upload exclusive content for you guys, especially the videos that get blocked off YouTube due to copyright reasons. There's other benefits like a Discord, and you can chat to me directly on there, and I'm pretty much on it 24/7, so I'll reply to you faster. And you also get priority picking of what I react to. If you're a patron and you recommend something to me, I'll try to get to that video ASAP. But yeah, if you want to support me, then you can check that out in the description below. Enjoy. Alright, so J. Cole's album is coming out tomorrow. 14th, yes, I believe it's tomorrow. I reacted to the interlude, YouTube blocked it. Hopefully this one won't get blocked because it is a freestyle. The ones that are normally on these radio stations often don't get blocked, so fingers fucking crossed. J. Cole's a goat. Yeah, let's see what he's saying.
Let's do it.
Alright, Chip, we ready?
You got it, Mel.
Yes, sir. L.A. Leakers Sour Milk. Just incredible. This one has been about 12 years in the making, man.
Yes, sir.
It's been some time.
Sitting next to arguably one of the greatest of this generation, yeah. Man. We are here. North Carolina invading Los Angeles. Los Angeles invading
Why does he look puzzled? He looks confused. I said the greatest of this generation. He was like...
North Carolina... invading Los Angeles, Los Angeles invading North Carolina.
It's being too humble, huh?
It's about that time, man.
Come on, man.
You see who's here.
Why waste time? Let's go ahead and get to it. What's up, man?
What's popping?
J. Cole is here with the LA Leakers.
Yeah.
For Freestyle 108, baby.
Let's get to it.
Ain't doing one of these in so fucking long.
Long awaited. Let's go.
Yeah, rest assured, the best is here in the flesh, and that's for sure. The rest should wear my vest, I'm set for war, nigga, press record. I send niggas to address the law. Same flow to put your neck to sword, the same flow to just undress your whore. Take over, nigga, check the score. This is chess, better check your ball. Who gave the world more fire but got less reward? No stress, my only guess is that less is...
Who gave the world more fire but got, what do you say, less reward?
Check your boy, who gave the world more fire but got less reward? No stress, my only guess is that less is more. More or less, 100 G's in my dresser drawer. Ooh. I'm blessed, hope I arrest, don't arrest me for it, I'm new to it. My new crib got the Times Square view to it. While two bitches lay in my bed, I'm used to it. That's your best friend giving me head, now you do it. See, mommy, it's not so weird. After I hit, I cut you off like Picasso.
Say that again.
My new crib got the Times Square view to it. While two bitches lay in my bed, I'm used to it. That's your best friend giving me head. Now you do it. See, mommy, it's not so weird. After I hit, I cut you off like Picasso, yeah. Van Gogh or whoever. Goddamn, Cole, you're too clever like a fucking James Brown.
Van Gogh or whoever, I cut you off like Picasso's ear. Picasso cut his own ear off. And then he mentioned Van Gogh artists. Hold on.
It's not so weird. After I hit, I cut you off like Picasso, yeah. Van Gogh or whoever. Goddamn, Cole, you're too clever like a fucking James Brown sample. You're too ever. Times two, that's forever. More treble. Meaning more high-end shit on your level. Yeah. Put the fear God in niggas. I'm pure devil. Walking contradiction. My description. Off the top magician. Compositions. Non-fiction. Shit it in the competitions. Pot the piss and gone. So long. Saturdays a nigga used to mow lawns.
It's just like just the flow and everything, effortless. Lyrical fucking genius, but the way he just can just switch it up, it just sounds so good. It just, his voice is...
Off the top magician, compositions, non-fiction, shit it in the competitions, pot the piss and gone, so long, Saturdays a nigga used to mow lawns, nowadays a nigga be eating prawns, fuck my bitch by the window, wave to the peeping toms, yes I'm...
Hey, I used to be mowing lawns, now I'm eating shrimp, waving to these peeping toms out the way.
A nigga used to mow lawns, nowadays a nigga be eating prawns, fuck my bitch.
Prawns, did I say shrimps?
Nigga be eating prawns, fuck my bitch by the window, wave to the peeping toms, yes, I'm Carolina's finest, yeah. Southern nigga with New York stamps, honest, out in Queens with the fiends, I'm your highness, cold world, don't mistake it for a sinus infection.
Out of Queens. For your highness, Queens, New York, but your highness, Queen, okay, royal skin.
Highness, out in Queens with the fiends, I'm your highness, cold world, don't mistake it for a sinus infection. At this point, I'm just flexing, bosses next in line, and the test is time. Play the game right, nigga, he gon' rest his mom. In the sands of Sudan, where she rests her mind, and find peace, cause the sun'll be fine. He got the city on his back, and I got him on mine. You think I'm lying? Shit, step one, got the villa on that. Shit, I predicted in my raps, I done did all that. Yes. Next, please. Eat rappers, check please. Here's a tip, why niggas grip my testes. You wanna shoot, then shoot, don't play with me. Hardest shit out the South since slavery, nigga.
Talk that talk.
Hardest shit out the South since slavery, nigga.
Yo, I'm really not tripping that we waited 12 years anymore. I'm not tripping. I'm not tripping.
All season.
All season has arrived.
It's like that.
Top tier bars.
Come like on, that.
MCs, man. You know what time it is, man.
Cole. Really like that.
Hold on,
J. Cole is really like that.
I want to keep going, though.
I would love to, man. We got a front row seat.
Yeah, we got to. I want right. to switch it up a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
Can right. we do that?
All right.
The off season is here. Cole World. Oh, shit.
He thought he's a fucking flabbergasted.
Oh, shit.
Whoo.
Wow. Let's do it, baby.
Wow.
That's crazy.
I would be as well. I feel like the fanboying out of their minds. I would be in the exact same situation. Jesus Christ.
That's crazy.
He got a hot hand. Let's do it, baby.
Hold on, though, man. You rapping. You rapping today, man.
Understatement.
You fucking with this right here?
Yeesh.
Classic.
Classic shit only, man.
It's a classic.
Oh, L.A. Leakers. J. Cole.
Woke up this morning and wonder, hey, should I get fresh or should I keep it humble? My closet like Dover Street used to be bumming. Some days I'm still bumming. The difference is now it's by choice. Got just to peek out the window. These little niggas different.
He's bumming, but nowadays it's by choice. What are you, man, getting on about how he dresses and his dirty shit? Hey. It's by choice. He does what he wants. He's got money. He's got bread to do what he wants to do, but he doesn't want it.
Dover Street used to be bumming. Some days I'm still bumming. The difference is now it's by choice. Got just to peek out the window. These little niggas different. They don't play Nintendo. They play with extendos. I hope you can limbo. That chopper gon' spin you around like a judge on a voice. I'm from a city where most niggas.
That chopper gonna spin you around like a judge on the voice. You know, when they press the little. Hold on. When they press the little button. And they just. There you go, imagine turning around. Cole's there. Curtains. It's curtains.
Play with extendos, I hope you can limbo. That chopper gon' spin you around like a judge on a voice. I'm from a city where most niggas never get lucky enough to see something outside county limits. I ran up the digits, I don't have no motherfucking business. Complain about nothing. Ain't got no time and no patience for lists they be making or who they debating is better. Let's face it, he one of the greatest. No Bill Cosby shit, but if niggas is sleeping, then fuck right. Most niggas don't understand right. me. I don't do the Grammys, I'll right. be in my jammies on sofa. Most niggas don't understand me for.
I don't do the Grammys, I'll be in my jammies on sofa. Hey, fuck award shows. Fuck, like, award shows just piss me off. Like, it actually doesn't make any sense. It's just, like, it's all opinionated. Like, I don't actually understand them. Like, yeah, sometimes people deserve it, but then in the same vein, like, there's people who thought the other person should have won. Fuck, just fuck award shows. Just fuck them.
Jammies, I be in my jammies on sofa. Most niggas don't understand me. Ferrari or Camry, I bet I look good in them both. Most niggas don't even get this. Cole, how you on top, but you don't got no bitches, I know. Most niggas don't even get this. They're giving a chance. They trade family for riches, I know. Look at my ceiling, it's endless. I'm sick of these bitch niggas filling the sentence. It ain't in the vitamin C in they system to get rid of me. I'm a killer, relentless. On top of that, I sound like I'm still in the trenches. I come from the villa, I turn villains to victims. Reaches the RIP, fill up your missions. A message for niggas that's feeling ambitious.
I said I sound like I'm still in the trenches. That was something that he kind of talked about in his documentary thing, saying about how he was thinking of, like, not like giving up, but kind of like slowing down or something. Then he was like, "Nah, I'm gonna go as hard as I possibly can." Because, like, have I reached, like, my skill ceiling? Like, have I reached the best I can reach? And he thought, "No, I fucking haven't." So this is what he's doing right here. Come on. Come on.
The vitamin C in a system to get rid of me. I'm a killer, relentless. On top of that, I sound like I'm still in the trenches. I come from the villa, I turn villains to victims. Reaches the RIP, fill up your missions. A message for niggas that's feeling ambitious. How come a nigga still ain't to the prime? Ah, you bitch, off season coming May 14th. Ambitious. How come a nigga still ain't to the prime? Ah, you bitch.
What was he saying there? How come he still ain't in his prime? Is that what he kind of said? He kind of like mumbled.
How come a nigga still ain't to the prime? Ah, you bitch, off season coming May 14th. Fuck all y'all niggas, it's over for you.
I swear to God.
Shit.
You heard that, right?
Dog, it's, I mean,
oh, lyrical exercise.
I don't think we gotta do freestyles anymore.
Oh,
for this one, man.
Shit.
Oh, God, no,
I forgot what them bitches felt like. I ain't gonna lie.
Energy is crazy, baby. The off season.
You think that motivated them to go listen to the album, man? What's up?
We'll see. Off season, May 14th. I would advise.
Yeah, don't sleep.
Confidence at an all time high.
I said, I'd advise.
Come on, man.
Power 106, yeah. LA Leakers.
Yeah.
Cole, thank you for that, man.
Thank y'all, man. Bro. Hell yeah.
Love, that shit was crazy.
Fun, bro. I'm glad I came out the house. That shit was hard. Thank you.
Appreciate it. Show,
yes,
man.
Sir.
That beat is fucking ridiculous as well. Yeah, it's just gonna. Yeah. Cole seems like such a fucking nice guy. He seems like such a wavy guy just to have a conversation with. Just seems so down to earth, just a normal fucking Donnie. Yeah. that was unbelievable. I will be checking out the album, but I don't know, the YouTube, it doesn't like me reacting to American stuff. It really doesn't like it. It blocks 95% of them, which is a big fucking shame. So I might try play it out like some speakers to try like bypass it or something. I don't know, we'll see if I can. If we can't, then fuck it, we're unlucky. But anyway, if you like that video, please leave a like on that one. Follow up with things up there if you want to. Subscribe to the channel, we're on the road to 25k, and I'll see you in a bit.